think that things would be okay, and maybe I just pray and play my part. I start to build a rapport with more MCs, but see, it's not as easy as it seems. It seems I need a little more practice. My measures was drastic, but what was you doing through the loot that you and you were much too poor to afford to call us on the phone for help? What else is left? I guess the best solution is to pay your dues. I had hella problems, probably gotta drop about a college. Knowledge is the key, the lock was in my wallet. Call it a hunch, but once I bunched my plans together, severing ties, creating new ones. I knew somebody probably hear what I had to say. My patience paying off, I'm off to better days. But hey, I promise I'll be back with pack with platinum plaques. I see you at the Grammys. My family's straight now. Don't worry, mama, it's okay now. It's all good. I'ma go sign these contracts, come back, get you that dream house you always wanted. I'ma kick my feet up, man. It's good now. I ain't gotta worry about nothing. Buy my daughter some Pooh Bear shoes. Grab a Corona and watch my problems fade away, man.
Hey, what up, Granny? This motherfucking house, nigga. And when you get the phone message, give me a holler back if possible, nigga. Goddamn, Latrell's pretty well looking ass, motherfucker. Yeah, man. Hit me up, man. When you get the message, man. What the fuck you doing, you know what I'm saying? Make sure your ass still alive. Make sure nobody ain't fucking shot you down there while you're in Georgia. Goddamn PSC looking ass motherfucker. Fucking Shannon Sharp looking motherfucker. Hey, how is your boy though? Yeah.